it looks like this cookie mixture needs some more water.
Hello and welcome to Midlands Today, with me, Nihal Bhatia. This just in. There have been reports of strange sightings at Adams Grammar School in Newport, after reports of a bad batch of cookies being sold to the pupils at the school. Official advice is to stay indoors, and if you encounter an infected individual, remove the head and destroy the brains. I'll repeat that, by removing the head and destroying the brains.
What will it taste like?
Wait, guys.
Classic Jessen.
What a freak.
Oi, he's got seven nipples.
Oi, oi.
Get in room, lad. Whoop, whoop.
It's a zombie.
There's more coming. We can hide in the toilets.
Complicated door.
No, you gotta get the back out first, the back out.
Okay. Alright.
Your desires.
Wait, guys, are you sure there's only four of us?
Sounds like the coast is clear, boys.
Let's roll. Hell yeah.
Guys, we are so screwed.
Ray, thank God you're alive.
It's a zombie apocalypse. What are we gonna do?
Oh, it's nice.
Please be careful on your journey.
Are you ready, boys?
Ready.
Mother of God.
What about Jack? I won't leave without him. Time to go.
A few moments later.
Ah!